I'm gonna say the number one thing that stands out in my mind is when you make an impact in someone's life, whether it be by a conversation, whether it be by a resource that you can use and recommend to them, or by just helping someone. You'd be surprised how much you can do by yourself, just you to a complete stranger that just either needs your help, needed some advice, or needed to get directed to the right direction. I enjoy helping people, and that's the thing. A lot of people don't know that, but there's a lot of people that just really enjoy helping others. And my biggest satisfaction on this job is just knowing that I was able to help, whether it be one person or whatever jobs come up. That's my biggest satisfaction. Community affairs to me is the buffer, the law, the people. We're right there in between. The in-between communication and connection that the city needs to have.
You know, Central Park has a community and people don't know about it. That's one thing that people don't know, that Central Park has a community. Between the bicyclists, the joggers, the people that walk the park, you yourself, who plays a beautiful sound and a beautiful instrument. I can see that Central Park definitely has a community.
I know I always help people that are not just from New York City, not just from the United States, but from all over the world. And that's something that not a lot of people can say, which is really nice.